job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V.VII Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture point to track you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
Lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? Huh. This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper's number 7. This is him.
Back. Yes.
What do you think you're playing at?
Message.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.